Previously on Twit.
But I'm still confused about the Thunderbolt port. So could I, like this regular USB, will that fit in the Thunderbolt or do I have to get it?
No, and those ports are multi-function ports. So they do all of your other things as long as you have a dongle to do it.
I mean, like my iPhone 7, why didn't it ship with a USB-C? Like what?
That's a great question. That's one thing that you're going to need a dongle for. Is
Know-how.
Today on Know-how.
Happy freaking Halloween.
You are a master of cosplay. You go to all these cons.
Yeah, I've picked up a few tricks and techniques along the way. Yeah. And I'll show a few of them here today.
Twit Live Specials.
I'm here in San Francisco for Pepcom's Holiday Spectacular. We saw all kinds of gadgets that you might want to buy for others, that you probably want to buy for yourself. A lot of internet-connected things for your pets, for your sleeping, for your weightlifting, exercise, a lot of great things.
AirBar is a sensor. Attach it to your current laptop, and instantly it becomes a touch-enabled device.
Twit. It's time to see Leo in the cat suit.
Of course, folks, when you do take this out of the box, it helps not to do this.
You must be terrible with Christmas lights.
I am really bad. That's why I just replace them every year.
Upcoming know-how, untangling Christmas lights.